We need more, tell them we need more. Put numbers on the board, like them keep a score. 16 cars in my front yard. Hey, how fit to be the boss? Let me find out. My team ballin', you look like you need a timeout. I'm a star, in the clutch, I'ma shine out. Work it hard, yeah, I'm back on my grind now. Game on, took a loss, but I stay strong. Super Bowl rings, I just wanna play off. Gotta go hard, I can never play soft. Giant in New York, I run it back like Saquon. And I gotta win no matter what, like fourth down, Hail Mary, no punch, like every time I touch down, I gotta stunt. Randy Moss, yeah, my number's going up. All these trophies, what do I need any more for? Check the stats up, you can check the scoreboard. Check the stats, Jay Critch, I'm the QB. Ran it up and then I went and got a new freeze. How fit to be the boss? Let me find out. My team ballin', you look like you need a timeout. I'm a star, in the clutch, I'ma shine out. Working hard, yeah, I'm back on my grind now. Game on, took a loss, but I stay strong. Super Bowl rings, I just wanna play off. Gotta go hard, I can never play soft. Giant in New York, I run it back like Saquon. How fit to be the boss? Let me find out. My team ballin', you look like you need a timeout. I'm a star, in the clutch, I'ma shine out. Working hard, yeah, I'm back on my grind now. Game on, took a loss, but I stay strong. Super Bowl rings, I just wanna play off. Gotta go hard, I can never play soft. Giant in New York, I run it back like Saquon. If you ain't a winner.
Hello, everybody. I'm Jonathan Coachman, and this is Super Bowl Sunday on EA Sports. On deck, we've got what should be a great matchup between the Kansas City Chiefs and the Atlanta Falcons. With that, it's time for Super Bowl 54, and we'll send you now to Miami, standing by to call their fourth Super Bowl together. Here are Brandon Godden and Charles Davis.
Okay, Coach, well, the road ends here. It has been a wild, often unpredictable 2019 season, and now it's time for the greatest spectacle in all of sports, Super Bowl 54 from Miami. You know, this town has played host to 10 Super Bowls in the past, and tonight we write chapter number 11, and what a matchup we've got. Tonight it's all on the line. We play for the Lombardi Trophy, as it'll be the AFC champion Kansas City Chiefs taking on the champions from the NFC, the Atlanta Falcons. Brandon Godden, Charles Davis, happy to be with you. And Charles, many had ordained the Kansas City Chiefs to be the best team in the NFL coming into the season, and now here they are, one game away from their first Super Bowl title since Super Bowl IV 50 years ago.
And we'll get to that in just a minute, but how about this? This is their fifth straight playoff appearance. They went to overtime with New England in the AFC title game last year. Remember, they were down big at the half, came all the way back and had a chance.
Now a clash of bodies here, and it's intercepted. Picked off around the 37, and he'll return this ball across midfield to the 47-yard line. We had an aggressive play call to start this game. It backfired, but aggressive, no question about that.
Is that one of those statement calls? Trying to let you know that they're going to be aggressive right out of the gate, but that one hung up just a little bit too long. He made a nice play on the ball defensively and was able to pick it off.
So after the INT, here's Mahomes. It's Kelce on the ground. And the stop here will come at the 38-yard line. Give him 9 there on the first down completion. That last catch short of the marker by just a yard leaves him with a very manageable 2nd and 1. And he is out of bounds, but first he gets it inside the 10 to the 7. A big-time gain there on the keeper, using his legs to hurt him. First down. A chance for the first score of this Super Bowl. Here's 1st and goal. From the gun, it's Mahomes. And down he goes. Pressure gets him back at the 14. Grady Jarrett making his presence felt. He gets the sack. It's 2nd and goal, but now all the way back at the 14. Now here's Mahomes. It's Williams on the catch. And he'll get it here to the 10-yard line. That time the completion goes for 4 yards, and we're set up with a 3rd and goal. Here's Mahomes, 3rd and goal. And that is caught touchdown, Kansas City, with the first touchdown of this Super Bowl, as his guys are able to strike first here in this opening quarter. And on the grandest of stages, with the whole world watching the Super Bowl, they come out and get the first points.
I don't know how you feel about it, Brandon, but for me, watching the beginning of the Super Bowl, I've often wondered how come it's not just a fumble fest. How come the ball's not all over the place? The nerves, the interim in between of the 2 weeks waiting for the game. But this team came out and handled it just like it was a regular season walk in the park. Terrific start.
This is fielded at the goal line. Work, but he stopped where he ultimately would have been, and he simply taken a knee, and that's the 25-yard line. About set to begin their next drive, the Falcons offense at the line. Not the start that they were hoping for. The interception on the first play of the game, it leads to 6 points the other way. How do you rebound from here?
Yeah, a little bit of humor. Got to laugh that one off and not the ha-ha. That was very funny, but kind of like, can you believe that just happened? Let's go out and play now. Let's just start over.
He rifles one that's intercepted. Picked off near the 34. And his guys will take over at the 30-yard line. First quarter, and now he already has two interceptions.
Yeah, he's got to guard against being tentative from this point forward, though. He's got to still make the right reads, make the proper throws. I've seen guys in this league throw four interceptions in a game, and often alters the normal spacing and run fits and leaves creases like they were able to exploit right there.
Throwing quickly, Mahomes gets this out to Watkins. And he takes this into the end zone for a Chiefs touchdown. From 21 yards away, where the Chiefs are able to extend their lead. Butker on for the PAT.
All the receivers in the league are plenty good enough, otherwise they wouldn't make it in the NFL. But the ones that go to the Pro Bowl, they have refined route running ability.
Well, we looked at each other right away. We knew that flag was coming out.
And I always enjoy the conversation post, because officials always tell you, I don't want to throw the flag, but you caused the play. You did it. I had to.
And they will not get a chance to return this one, as it's through the end zone for a touchback. Ryan and the Falcons now come up first and 10 at their 25-yard line. Trying to shake off the interception from the last drive. He'll look to throw. And he knocks the ball away, and it falls incomplete. The intended target was Calvin Ridley, but it'll be second down. I know he wants to get his team back in the game, but a 50-50 ball right there that maybe was a little questionable.
Yeah, he's pretty lucky to get that one back. I think that sometimes these quarterbacks play with a lot of confidence that borders on arrogance, and that can put your team in some dutch.
Yeah, especially maybe you want to look at some safer routes after the interception he had that ended their last drive. An incomplete pass leads to second and 10 from the 25. Now a fake on the give here as they try the run pass option. Daniel Sorensen there on the coverage.
I think that's a big time play there, because the slant route is really hard to cover because the timing is so quick. But able to see it, diagnose it, and get to the football, that's why he was able to bat it away.
Ryan hit, and he lost the football. And it's picked up by the Chiefs. And now a timeout defensively by the Falcons.